challenges at all either this season. So that's the type of season that Depor had been having.
Jordi Alba. Coutinho's touched to Messi. Back to Coutinho. Trying to play it back to Lionel Messi. Take that away, I thought. Messi. Dembele. There's an excellent tackle to half stop it by Luisinho. Back to Coutinho. Let the party begin. Iniesta is watching from the bench. His long-term successor has given Barcelona the lead.
Well, successors, isn't it? Dembele linking up with Coutinho. Typically the end result that he's looking for. He curls it towards the far post, concentrating on skill, technique, rather than power.
That's a good steal by Sharp. Busquets goes to ground. Čolak. Čolak follows the line to the six. Albert turns and gets the header. Brilliant save, but swept in. The striker on loan goes to... Very big tournament for Spain. It must be one of the favourites on recent form. Dembele. Semedo cuts him in there. The players, this is a much improved performance. Great ball in. Oh, it was just
fantastic save.
Emre Čolak. Not bothering Ter Stegen. They're having a lot of... Messi. Tight to Dembele. Good balance from the youngster. Falling to the feet of Philippe Coutinho.
Rules all distances.
It is Messi. Oh, it's a tremendous save from Ruben. He'll enjoy that. He's had the better of Messi this season. He saved a penalty from him. Suarez spots the run from Messi. Oh, magnificent. Absolutely magnificent. And they're playing like the champions that they are going to be. That was showboating.
Yep. Well, the ball's clipped towards the far post. I'm thinking the planets are attacking it. Should probably square this until I realised it was Lionel Messi. And he finishes it off with an acute angle. Again, good build-up play. Encouraging to see Dembele run up real pace with the ball. Suarez bites his tummy.
That's a clever ball by him. To Borja back, looking for Lucas. Lucas is there. If they are going down, they're not going down without a fight. The homegrown player has given them the briefest of light flights.
And if they could come back and eventually see off relegation, there would be some comeback from Deportivo La Coruña. In this game, it's going to be tough.
Into prying eyes and directors of football and scouts and managers to stay at the top level. Are any of them good enough to stop Lionel Messi? Leandro Lopez is in the saviour in recent weeks. Now, it's Lucas. Suarez. Away he goes, Alba, full steam ahead. Alba plays it back in for once, Messi.
For a chance of a set piece, and all Iniesta's got to do is warm up.
That's a standing ovation for his... Pique bursts down on the young striker, and he gets it across the face of goal! Čolak! This is not a formality! Depor may not be down yet, and Barca may not be champions yet. They only need a point to clinch it. But they are having to work very hard for that point.
Guti are being complacent again, Barcelona. Deportivo have been pinned back, but they've plugged all the gaps. They've worked really hard.
Seydorf is making it fun. Lucas is in there. He falls down. The ball sticks.
Chance.
Oh, she stops on the line. Back to the left. Which Suarez will he choose? It's Luis Suarez. Gets past the defender, but doesn't beat the cut out of it. Here is Lionel Messi. Teasing, drawing defenders. Suarez, back to Messi! Wanted it! That is the title! They are once more the kings of Spain. Or maybe, as they'd like to put it, the kings of Catalonia.
Well, it puts them back in front. Just talking about a similar situation, how Messi and Suarez find the room against a crowded defence. And I need the replay to talk through this because it was two or three okay.
Dennis Suarez to Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi, so easy! On the night Barcelona are taking the title, Lionel Messi marked it with yet another hat-trick. That was a Sunday night stroll.
So Ernesto Valverde can breathe a touch easier now.